This is a shot from our drone ship. Just read the instructions, and you can see on the horizon there, that is the first stage from today's mission on Of Course I Still Love You. Again, that's the third landing for that booster, 61st overall recovery. And we actually caught a fairing half today as well. That's the active fairing half. And this fairing half has flown three times, landed it right square in the middle of the net. We did have to abort the catch attempt on the passive half, but we're in the process of recovering that from the water on our other recovery vessel. So from here, second stage is going to continue in this orbit for about the next 16 minutes. During this time, it'll actually start to pick up a spin on its central axis. It'll start using its attitude control system to start a small rotation, and that's to give the Starlink satellites the momentum they need to space themselves after they do their deployment activities. That's expected to happen at about T plus 1 hour, or around 8:29 a.m. Eastern time. So we'll see you back then.